Bastens.com is excited to introduce Bastens QuadSteer, a four-wheel steering computer controller using either a standard two-channel transmitter or a third-channel toggle switch commonly found on transmitters such as a Traxxas TQI product line. QuadSteer allows full control of your four-wheel steering with four modes: standard four-wheel steer, front-only steer, crab walk, and rear-only steer. QuadSteer also features an innovative wheel wiggle to switch modes when using a standard two-channel transmitter, and wheel freeze when using a third channel. Let me demonstrate. Let's start with a more common standard two-channel setup using our own wheel wiggle creation. Just for fun, we want to emphasize the compact size of the computer, so we installed it in a 124 scale OC tracker. The computer will always start in the last mode remembered from your last run. In this case, we have four-wheel steer control. If we let the transmitter center for 3 seconds, then wiggle the wheel combination left, right within 4 seconds, watch the wheel switch mode. Now we have front-only steer, and the wheel is frozen at center. If we let it rest for another 3 seconds and give it another wiggle, watch it is switched to crab. Rear steer. Lastly, one more wheel wiggle brings it back to four-wheel steer. Now let's move on to a more advanced setup. Here I have an axle wraith with a third channel toggle switch. The third channel gives me quicker mode switching on the fly. Four-wheel steer, front-only steer, crab walk, and rear only steer. The fun part is what we call wheel freeze. If I prefer to lock the position of the rear wheel for better grip on a rock, I start with four wheel steering mode, then turn the wheel to the desired location and flip the switch. Now I have full control of the front wheel locking the rear wheels, and the rear wheel will remain frozen. With a flip of the switch, the rear wheels go back to normal modes. I could perform the same wheel freeze function on the front wheel by turning the desired location, flipping the switch, and now I have full rear control, but the front is locked. Flip the switch, it goes back to the normal modes. Once you give it a try, you'll wonder, how did you crawl without it? One last important point about the QuadSteer. This same module functions for both two-channel and three-channel setups. If you simply leave the third channel input disconnected from the module will automatically detect this and enable wheel wiggle mode for two channel operation. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Crawl on.